Was there ever a word in like kindergarten or first grade that you thought was an absolute horrible curse word? For me, it was stupid. I couldn't even say it until I was like 13. So let me tell you about the time when I first snitched on someone. I feel like such an idiot. It was first grade and I got up to sharpen my pencil. And as I'm walking to the sharpener, one of my friends, "Yo, bro," just calls me. "Yeah, what's up, man?" "Yeah, you know Betsy?" I'm like, "Yeah, I know Betsy." "Bro, she called you stupid." And in that moment, Betsy wasn't in the room. I think she went to the bathroom. "What should we do?" "I don't know." So I go to my teacher. I'm like, "Hey, miss, guess what Betsy said? She called me stupid." She didn't see the teacher's face. She was like, "Betsy, come here. Say you're sorry." I guess I was so scared and I felt so offended where the teacher was really upset. And yeah, she said she was sorry and she started crying. I guess she felt bad. "Don't call me stupid."